So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Elora.
I get drums, get all into night. But she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in the 12:30 flight. The new glories reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I'm stopping all men on the way, hoping to find some blow or guiding words for Asian melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry, work, it's waiting there for me. Take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that a hundred want or more could ever do. I put the orbs down in Avalar. Gonna take some time to do the things we never had.
Thank you so much for watching the show. This is one of Ms. Dan's new favorite projects to work on. I think he did much better than his last work with Coco.
There's always room for improvement, I guess.
It's not much, but we hope you like it.